Welcome to this short introductory presentation about low-energy ion scattering, often referred to as LEIS. In LEIS, we shoot noble gas ions of a few keV at the surface of interest and measure the energy spectrum of the scattered ions. The physics behind ion scattering is simple. It's just classical mechanics of spheres colliding. The interaction is so short that in principle, only the projectile and the surface atom are involved. The energy of the scattered ion after the collision is given by the formula shown, and once the scattering angle, primary energy, and final energy are known, the mass of the scattering atom can be calculated. The key features of LEIS are ultimate surface sensitivity and quantitative analysis. LEIS is well suited for many sample types, including insulators and rough samples. Detection limits are generally better for the heavier elements. However, it is important to note that the detection limits are given for a single monolayer. This means if an element is only present in the outer layer, for example a contamination, LEIS still sees it with full sensitivity. Other techniques average over some depth, and therefore the signal of the contaminant is reduced by this averaging. Quantification is obtained by comparison to an elemental standard. However, this is not matrix dependent, as it is in SIMS. LEIS is typically used in applications where ultimate surface sensitivity is the primary need. These can include pinhole detection, diffusion, catalysis, and fuel cell materials. In many aspects, LEIS is complementary to surface analysis techniques such as XPS and TOF SIMS. An example of a typical LEIS analysis is one of automotive catalysts. Here the spectra shows the comparison between a fresh and an aged catalyst. Specifically, the 3kV helium overview spectra before aging show some remaining carbon and oxygen, which is expected, as well as some heavier elements. After the aging, potassium and chrome manganese ion are strongly increased, and also some heavier elements are present which cannot be identified under these conditions. For better mass resolution, 5kV neon scattering is required. By using 5kV neon scattering, the metals can now be resolved, and it turns out that manganese is actually not present, but chrome appears during the aging, and iron strongly increases to about 1% surface coverage. For the heavy elements, the identification and quantification of element X, which remains confidential at this time, in the untreated catalyst is possible. Also, the peak of element X extends to higher energies, indicating the presence of other elements such as platinum, which cannot be resolved under these conditions. By switching to 8kV argon scattering, the heaviest elements can now be resolved. It turns out that besides element X, platinum is also present on the surface. During the aging process, the coverage of element X, or more precisely its oxide, decreases from 43% to 11%. At the same time, the platinum coverage decreases from 0.5% to below the detection limit. Platinum is the active phase in this catalyst, and the X oxide is the support, which acts as an oxygen source/sink for the oxidation reaction. This means the aging inactivates the catalyst by removing platinum from the surface, either by evaporation or integration into the bulk. In summary, LEIS is a surface analytical technique that provides the ultimate surface sensitivity in a quantitative manner. It is a fast technique which is suitable for many sample types, including rough and insulating materials. For more information, please visit www.iontof.com/qtech.